information box below. I'll go ahead and leave you some information on how you can easily make it smaller or bigger, so be sure to check that out. And as always, if you prefer a written pattern, check out my Etsy shop. I'll leave a link to my Etsy shop in the information box below. Thank you so much for your support.